Gaia. You don't do any popping soon, huh? I'd like to be able to pick you up and hug you, but I can't. Not when you get all these babies. It's uncomfortable for you. Just a quick visit before I go to bed. I think I'm gonna turn this camera to point over there. She likes that rubber mat I put down. But she only likes it over there. Begin to think that she's the type of cat that likes to do most of the work when it comes to petting. Yeah, maybe there's a condition on that. Think, pet her until she starts getting iffy about it, then just hold your hand out and let her do it. If you're curious about this, I'll show you what this looks like. One of the control interfaces, the studio app that I use to broadcast the kitten cam. Bit of inception there. Okay, girl, I need to go to bed. Got some work in the morning, but come over here and we'll do some rubbins. Is that it, girl? All right, enjoy the belly. Have a nice day. Good.